einfach.
So at 11, is that when I'm...
I'm gonna make you a Japanese version of a Caesar salad. So I'm gonna take eggs and boil them until they're like nice breakfast eggs. About 5 minutes. Some beautiful Mizuna that I got here. Mizuna is a mustard drink. It's got a little bit of a spice, it's got a very nice crunch. And it's really, really good for it. It's got a lot of iron, and it's very, very healthy, but like beautiful. It's a very nice scent. Breakfast radishes I got from the Clambox over there. Very good thing when you have a salad dressing, it always contains oil, and ginger helps to digest oil and breaks down the oil within your stomach, so it's a very healthy addition. So I always have, always when I cook with fat, I always add a little bit of ginger or mustard seeds, which has the same effect. So it's all about Japanese cooking, Asian cooking in general, is that you need to live healthy and everything has a thought behind it. So there's, as if I have ginger with sushi, it's to help your body to digest to go to the next course. It's all made for like a several course dinner. I'm just gonna take that here. And the nice thing about Arizona, but I'm from Germany and I don't have that. You get the best tomatoes you get in winter. That's, I think that's a great food. There. Good salad and great salad, so you always need to season the salad leaves. If you don't season the salad leaves, you never bring out the natural flavors. You spend a lot of money to get the best product, so you need to bring their own flavor out. Just put a little bit of salt. Just mix that so you already have a nice seasoning. You don't even want to be a whole thing. Just eat it like this. Just maybe a little bit of olive oil. As much vinegar as you think. Forget about ranch and all this. Kind of popular around here. You know, it's just a nice little salad that we have right now. That's actually, that's the trick about the whole thing. I'm gonna take the eggs. He's got a head for me. And I'll tell you, that's, for me, it's the greatest dressing out of everything I could think of. Just take the egg, and it's like, it's soft, it's cooked, it's soft in the middle. Just, you can do it really fancy, you try to eat it as the whole thing, but I just take the egg because I'm gonna mix it up anyway. It's always better when you have the eggs, just hold them under cold water so they get better out of the beer. Unfortunately, we don't have the beer.
Look at this one's overcooked. It's overcooked.
Right. Okay, so for my dressing, the base is the egg. Egg already has a lot of acid within it. So I just need a little bit of this beautiful Green Creek white balsamic vinegar. Just a little. A tiny little bit of oil. You don't want to have it too heavy. And always use extra virgin olive oil, which is the best oil you can get. It's the healthiest. and the trick makes some good Yamasa soy sauce. Now take some parsley. Parsley or chives, whatever you have. But always put some herbs inside. Always makes the difference of a salad. Because when you bite on it, just in. You know, it looks really weird, but that's just sour dressing. So just gonna take that quickly and whisk it up. It's really good when you have like good local ham or something. You take some ham in there, or even some anchovies or something like that. If you want a more classic Caesar salad style, you put some anchovies inside.